been saying I wanted to be a pediatrician since I was like 5. They've encouraged me. I've been pushed more. They're like, you're gonna get there. Before, I feel like I wouldn't really talk to anyone. I was just kind of closed off. At first, when they said they wanted to send me to the school, I was kind of like an all-girls school. But then, you know, when I came, I was like, okay, I'm gonna like this.
I didn't think that I would be able to do it, because it is hard. School is gonna be hard. My other schools, it was like hard to concentrate on one student at a time. Classes are like different than classes that I had before.
When you go to like middle schools and high schools that are merged together, you're mostly just close with like people that are in your grade or your section of the school. Since we have such close-knit bonds with like older students, they really just help us out and let us know, you know, you can do this.
I think about being a role model all the time because I do have younger sisters. And I just think about them growing up.
The teachers, they're amazing. You develop a bond with them.
I like that they care, they push us. And if it's hard, because it is hard, you just have to remain focused. I've been learning how to interact with other people. I wasn't really creative before. I'm more creative now. I'm more myself here. I feel like I've changed in a good way. And now that I've made it this far, I feel like I will actually be able to do college.
I feel like when I came here, I got back on track and they really helped me.
I just like that they care and they want us to go to college. They're real supportive of me.